हमारे पास आएंगे डॉक्टर नागार्जुना जो भी एक पेटिशनर है और वो भी आधार के खतरों को लेकर और आधार के खतरों को हाईलाइट करने के लिए जो चैलेंजेस हमें फेस हो रहे हैं उसको लेकर हमें कुछ अपने अनुभव बताएंगे।
So, I mean, we have been hearing large number of things. In fact, 4 years ago when we did a similar press conference, we were only 6 speakers. And today you can imagine that there is so much of voice, and that actually indicates that people started hearing us. Of course, when we first filed the petition, people ignored us for quite some time. And they started laughing at us as well. And now, as you can see, they started fighting us. And therefore, friends, remember that win is not very far away. So please support the movement. And we have to really take this, you may want to call it, whatever you want to call it, just, the devil out of our lives. This is, I understand digital technology. I work with digital technology every day. I breathe in and breathe out computers almost all the time. I run a knowledge lab and I use computers, and I have been more than 30 years now been working even in shaping an operating system with a lot of friends from all over the world, and none of my friends believe that computer can be flawless. However, the kind of impression that you create is that the person, the moment he has a laptop in his pocket or in his bag or something like that, you think that, you know, this must be a knowledgeable person. And one such person was Nanda Nilekar. And, oh my goodness, he is not from a small company, he's from Infosys. You know, big company which brought in so much of funds into the country. And so, that is the tag. We have just heard the kind of problems that are created. It's not even as good as WordPress, so well said. And that is the kind of technical knowledge that we have. Ask them to come in a forum like this, put these technocrats here and face us, the academicians and the computer scientists, and you will come to know that they will not be able to, we can easily prove them that they don't understand the technology. The people who have built this technology are not the people who, and the intentions are very different. And let me tell you, one of the most important things that you have to understand. See, don't think, from what I have said, the computers are bad. They're not bad. In fact, you understand, like all of us, at one time we used to make phone calls to other people, you know, we used to go to a PCO or, you know, have a machine at the place. Now we have, of course, computers in our pocket. And computers are, for example, keeping a lot of people together. And internet is there to get all the kinds of information. That's not bad. But then there is an important thing there. When this reaches all the citizens, you know, power gets distributed. People have more voices. And because of that, the powers, like the governments, as well as other big agencies and corporates, have a problem because their locus standi is becoming weaker and weaker. So digital technology, my dear friends, is also capable of weakening whatever big the systems are. And we have already shown that by developing a free operating system, and while doing that, we have collaborated with everybody all over the world and created a free and secure operating system. Unfortunately, the most embarrassing thing is that when we were talking about all these things, Nanda Nilekani said, tapping my shoulder, said that, my dear friend Nagarjuna, we are actually using free software for this project. That was such an embarrassment for us. Of course, then I told them in return, saying that I know it very well, and I also know that Google and Facebook are also using our software. And that is an embarrassing fact for us. But the most important point that all of you have to remember is that they are all giving everything free. And even remember, Aadhaar number is almost also given free. The government is spending that money. And it's very important that we have to understand that this particular technology is already proven. No, we don't have to prove anymore. And I'm happy that more and more evidences are coming, and in a few days, I will hope the Supreme Court will actually, whatever happened today morning, would not further postpone our things, and I've been postponing actually. So I just wanted to tell you the main factor that is actually happening here is the danger of centralization. That is the core problem of this whole thing. Whatever it is, don't centralize. And that is one of the important aspects of any democracy. Democracy essentially means that distribute power to the people. And trying to capture your private data and creating one more power is a tyranny. And that is really going to happen, and that is not the reason for which this information technology is actually invented in the first place. Internet is a distributed system, and it is meant for using for distributing justice and information, knowledge, or whatever you want to give, you want to distribute. And this is a distribution system, and don't abuse this distribution system and create a centralized repository. Unfortunately, we came to know that this centralized repository today is actually created in a desert with leaking sand. And we know it because, you know, there are so many holes in that repository, and they were not even able to manage all these important aspects. So, I mean, having said that, that, you know, distribution is one of the most important things. And we filed this petition in Mumbai. Five of us, Kamayani is here, Vikram is there, and I am one of them, and two others. We filed this petition in Mumbai. They made us disabled to begin with. How? They transferred the petition to the Supreme Court. For whose convenience? Because Planning Commission office is in Delhi. We citizens, you know, earning some 50,000, 60,000 rupees in Mumbai, we have to go and hire a Supreme Court lawyer and argue our cases there. And that is not, ours is not the only case. There are six other cases at that time that were transferred from various other courts, you know, even magistrate courts and district courts and high courts and various places. They've all been transferred to Delhi. And it is at that time I felt that despite the fact that you are a computer engineer, you know so much of knowledge and things like that, I felt completely disabled. More disabled than what Krishnakant Mane is talking about, other you know, physical disabilities like that. Because you can't do anything. I mean, who is my next lawyer? Where do I get another pro bono lawyer? These are all the problems that we as citizens have to face, you know, in this kind of problems. So now, as you can understand, this is a national calamity. But then all the decisions are taken in a centralized space in Delhi. And the kind of delays that are happening, the thing was filed when? 5 years ago, right? I mean, 2012 October, I think, right? January. So now, so you can imagine, so this is so much of delay. Until now, the only judgment that has come out, I mean, thankfully, was the interpretation of dignity of life includes privacy as well. And that was some very good news that happened. But most importantly, let me tell you one very good news that has come very recently. And this time, the good news has actually not come from the court, but it has come from the UIDAI itself. The UIDAI said that they're going to introduce three more mantras to protect. What are they? One of them was the virtual ID. And the second thing is some kind of a token. Actually, virtual ID will not work without a token. So they're both together. And then there was one more thing, which is about you know, the UTP kind of message that comes to the thing and making everything temporary. Now, for all these years, for the last years, UID has been bluffing. And that announcement is good enough, because when we filed, we said that your system is insecure. You're not even letting us audit the technology. Please allow us to audit the technology and whatever you're doing, and they didn't allow us. And they almost all the time bullying us. And if I just, yesterday or day before, Nandan Nilekani was talking to ET Now, and there he said that we're all orchestratedly campaigning things. And whatever it is, I liked one thing, that if we can't orchestrate our own campaigns, is it your own right to orchestrate a campaign? It is very important for all of us have to plan a struggle against this very, very criminal offense that is being done in the name of social justice. There is no justice, that is bullshit. Because we know very well that everything that they said has been a lie. They're not saving any money, they're not saving anything in the whole process. In fact, the government itself might have spent only 50,000 crores, but then other agencies are spending enormous amount of money in order to do all these kinds of things. Each linkage is a channel for leakage. That's the way we have to understand. Every place that we are actually asked to link is actually a porous leakage into the system. And of course, I mean, all our petitioners do not have Aadhaar card. So far, we are surviving fine. And most likely, we will possibly resist as long as possible till maybe it becomes a kind of a death and life situation. But we don't want to have that. We are very hopeful. We are very hopeful that all of you will be behind us. And I'm pretty sure that, you know, today, for example, the cartoonists have started making cartoons. And artists are writing poems. That's an indication that, you know, people are already listening to us. And people have woken up. People have understood. And that's the best indicator. And of course, now there are a lot of newspapers which never used to write any favorable editorials now. But now people are writing favorable editorials and things like that. And a lot of very satirical YouTube videos are coming up. And, you know, I hats off to all those guys, you know, who are really trying to communicate the message to every nook and corner of this place. Without taking any much time, I would like to say thanks. And please say no to UID.
I just figured out KK and then. Yeah, KK is dead. That's one of the things I did.